Good morning, guys. I apologize for my face being the way it is again. It's actually not morning. It literally just turned afternoon. It is now 12:02 p.m. and I had class at 11. It was math. It sucked. I didn't know anything. But while I was in class, the doorbell rang, and it was UPS, and something I ordered yesterday came today, which I'm really, really happy about. It is my new printer. So, this printer, I gotta turn it around because my address is on that side. So, it is the Canon Pixma MG3620 in black. And it's a wireless printer, copy scanner, plus cloud link, so you can, like, use any of these stuff to print. So I'm really excited, so I'm gonna open this up. Hey guys, so I think I changed. I went out for McDonald's. I think I got the printer all set up, but as I just said, I went out for McDonald's. I got the McPick 2, so I have a small fry and a double cheeseburger. So I'm gonna eat that and I'll update you guys later. Hey guys, so excuse if you hear the country music in the background. I've just been doing some work and stuff, but now I'm gonna start cleaning up my room because it is now a mess. I'm debating whether I should keep the box here or not, or I should just take a picture and insert it when I need it. So, when I do my big haul. So, I might, yes, my address is on that side, but you can't see it anyway, so. That's the photo I printed out using it. I'm just gonna throw it out because I don't really need it. What's cool about this is that it's a big printer. I have it all set up now. So here's the copy scan part. You open it this here, and it's the ink. And so this door shuts for like when the ink's there, but it likes to pop open a lot, so then you just shut this again, and then, so the paper goes through this tray, and then comes out of this tray. This extends, but then you also have to pull this extender, and it has this, so it's good for what it is, and so then you can change the paper here. It says, like, photo paper, plain paper, so it knows how to print, and then you got your cancel, you got your color, you got your black. I'm not sure what BK stands for, or the CL. You got your warning button, your power button, and your Wi-Fi button. So I'm really happy with this printer so far. And there's the iMovie up there. As you can tell, my room is a giant mess, especially this area. McDonald's is literally sitting over there. See, I touched it. Now it's gonna. So I think I'm just gonna take a photo of this box and then throw it out in the trash. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 7. Bye.